Lucy Ford's NYC Gallery. Hello, Lucy. Welcome to Brooklyn. How are you liking it so far?
I'm moving here. I'm moving here immediately.
Can you tell me a little bit about where you gain inspiration for your art?
I don't know if it's called inspiration. I make art compulsively. It's a disorder. I can't stop. It's an obsession. It makes me feel dead for a moment. And it's like total bliss.
Awesome. And where are you from originally?
I'm originally from planet Earth. I was born in Hawaii. I'm deeply rooted to the sea. I feel very much connected to the sea, but I don't identify with a town because I've always felt misplaced.
Are so large. Do you find working large scale easier than small?
I do. I like working with big brushes and like really broad brush strokes. I like putting my whole body into it. I did a mural in Gowanus with Dylan Bover. He put the whole thing together. It's about 100 feet long and my piece was half of the letter O. It's spelled out Gowanus and it was about 15, 20 feet high. So since then I've been like itching to go bigger and bigger. And the largest I worked though is 3 by 4 feet, which you saw inside.
So how does it feel to see yourself on a painting?
It's pretty wild. At first I was like super flattered when he had asked me, and I was nervous because I'm always the one painting other people or drawing other people, so it was really interesting to be on the other side of it. I don't know. It's like kind of weird but cool. I don't know.
Personalized jacket for my best friend, and like you see like all those cool ripped like denim jackets and with patches, so I wanted to do something like that. And then I was just like, I like painting and I want to make her a personalized jacket, so like I can just mix the two together. So I painted her a jacket and then I painted one for myself, and then people kept asking me and saying they wanted one, so like I just started painting a bunch of them.
Before I finish it, which is kind of a lie because I do switch it up here and there, but every time a painting comes out it's exactly how I wanted it. And sometimes I can call things done and leave it like that and know that that's how I really did want it. I do believe that less is more. Like the problem with a lot of artists is they sit there and they ponder and they ponder and they ponder, but if you just do a stroke and call it done, it's done. That's art, and somebody else will appreciate it.
Awesome. You're very inspirational, and you're also very stylish. Do you want to tell me a little bit about where you get your clothes from?
I get my clothes from the thrift store, thriftguy.com.
How did you find out about Lucy Ford?
Marie Saladino, actually. She tagged me in an open call that Lucy posted on Twitter and was like, hey, you should totally do this. So we both tweeted at her our work, and we're showing our work together at the show now.
What are your favorite mediums?
I use acrylic a lot to paint, mostly. And my favorite medium overall is actually something I don't use very often. It's screen printing and sculpture, but screen printing for the most part.
So what's it like to see your friend from high school living his dreams?
It's honestly so awesome. I'm so supportive of Jack, and just to see how he's grown as an artist, I think it's really awesome.